Because they help you to get along in the world, Freddy. Would you know how to be a doctor or a lawyer?
Would you know how to spell or how to read Tom Sawyer?
Would you know how to write or even print your name? Your name
without school, Freddy, my boy, you wouldn't be the same. It's hard to be aware of all the things in the world.
Know a lot.
Practically everything.
Everything, that is, except arithmetic, English, history.
You found my report card.
Yes, Freddy, we did. And we understand why you don't feel like going back to school.
But you just can't run away, Freddy.
What else can I do? I can't go back to school. Not now. Not when I'm so far behind.
If you're far behind, the answer is simple. We'll help you catch up, right, gang?
You got right.
Let's start with arithmetic. What do you get when you add one egg and one egg and one egg?
One omelet!
All right, Freddy. Who found America?
Gosh, I didn't even know it was lost.
Oh, Freddy, what's the biggest city in Ohio?
Simple. The biggest city in Ohio is the one with the most people in it.
Charlie even took Freddy into his laboratory and helped him to do some chemistry tests.
Okay, Freddy. Just pour that test tube into the other, and you'll have H2O. I think he's got it.
I did it! I did it! I made H2O! What's H2O?
Water.
Water? What'd you expect? I'm a frog.
Well, I just want to say that that water's just as good as the stuff I make myself.
Gee, thanks, Charlie. It's nice to know I'm good at something.
Of course you are, Freddy. Everybody's good at something, but you have to go to school to develop that something.
Find out what it is and work at it.
There's always something you can do well. But what that something is sometimes hard to tell. There's always something you can do best. Something that lets you shine above the rest. And to find that something, you can do best, something that rip up the rift and to find that something just for you. Stay in, work in, have fun in.
Decided to go back to school, and we were so happy about it.
Well, Freddy, I'm glad you decided to go back to school after all.
Yeah, I've been thinking about it, and I decided to give school another chance. I really don't know everything.
No kidding.
Besides, I have a patriotic reason for going back to school.
A patriotic reason?
Sure. I don't want to grow up to be the only president of the United States who doesn't know what the capital of Ohio is.
La 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 la